You called this the most harmful piece of legislation you have seen in your lifetime. That's an extraordinary statement. What makes it rise to that level?
Well, Anderson, you're right. It is an extraordinary statement because this is an extraordinary piece of legislation. If you throw 23 million people off of health insurance, if you cut Medicaid by over $800 billion, there is no question but that thousands of Americans will die. If you are sick, if you have a chronic illness and you can't get the kind of care you need, you die. Or maybe you will just suffer year after year after year. And the purpose of this whole legislation, of raising premiums for older workers, of defunding Planned Parenthood, denying 2.5 million women the choice of doctors, you know what the whole purpose is? It's to provide $500 billion in tax breaks for the top 2%, for the insurance companies, for the drug companies, and other major corporations. This is barbaric. Frankly, this is what oligarchy is all about. It's the wealthy and powerful saying, we need even more tax breaks, despite the fact they're doing phenomenally well. And if it means people in America dying, if it means throwing 23 million people off of health insurance, if it means telling a 63-year-old worker that his premiums are going to soar, hey, that's not our problem. The only thing we have to worry about is getting even richer. We're just billionaires now. We need even more tax breaks. This is barbaric.
What the Republicans
is the worst piece of legislation.